Oh, shoot. Ready. Okay, 1 o'clock. You got it? You got it, Anton? 1 o'clock, northbound at us. U-Haul truck. Hold up here, Anton. Yeah, this is the vehicle here on Avalon here, just north of 154th Street. LA County Sheriff's Carson units went into pursuit of the stolen vehicle about 10 minutes ago. They had it actually stopped at one point. They had a spike strip set up, and the vehicle, the driver decided to take off on those officers. That's when the pursuit took off on those sheriffs. It stayed on Avalon here and is continuing northbound here just past Redondo Beach Boulevard. There's several units in this pursuit right now, and the Sheriff's Department trying to do what they can to get this pulled over. You can see as I zoom in here, the tires are blown on the front end of that truck, as you see right there, very low. He's stopping at every light, which is good news. Oh, look at this. The door's popping open, and there goes the driver. It looks like a female taking off on those deputies. Westbound on Compton, so we'll see where she decides to go. We don't know if there was anyone else inside the vehicle, but right now the sheriff's, let me come out to a white show. We'll keep an eye on her. And, yeah, we got deputies on foot there chasing her down. And she's going to try to get into this utility vehicle. Nope, she's going to move on. That's a dangerous situation. But here we go. They're going to cut her off. Move forward, Anton, if you can. And they got her up on the sidewalk. We'll see if they take her down right there. Keep going, Anton. I got exhaust. Right there. Thank you.